Ah, you're muted. I'm Jim Nance, and today we're gonna watch Captain Price own some more people.
That's how. What? Spinoni!
Spin move. Oh, it worked!
Nope.
Hold on, this guy looks like he can use a blowjob!
Greatness just happened. Greatness.
Welcome back to some more Men in NFL 16 with Razzle, Bedazzle, and the Motor City Maulers. Two teams that I consider to have so many talented players on their team, and just things went wrong some way, one way or another. The Lions side might, you know, more so most likely on the coaching, but maybe on the Chiefs too, I'm not too sure. I can't say too much about both teams because I'm not going to be one of those guys that talks all kinds of garbage that I'm not really following, so. But I definitely, especially now with the Chiefs losing Jamaal Charles again, it's rough. But this is a whole nother story. Jamaal Charles is fine in this one. And Razzle B. Dazzle is the king of running the ball. I'm going to establish the run right here. Established. I fumbled. What the? I made the tackle, though. Okay. Listen, Chiefs. I know you wanted to take it personal when I did not mean it personal, even though your coach is a big red tomato. You didn't have to make me fumble. Not sure. Is that my first? I don't remember the last time I fumbled. There's a lot of things I don't remember. That's just might be old age. Or I'm easily distracted as well. Oh, look, I'm running the ball. I didn't say dazzle, so I didn't return it. That's what I'm blaming it on. Alright. So maybe we'll stick with going to the outside instead of freaking running it down the middle to fumble. Seems like a good deal. Because you can't catch me on the outside. Damn it. Can't catch me on the outside. Too fast. And then if I fumble there, it'll most likely go out of bounds. So it's a win-win. I mean, it's a lose-win-win. It's a win-lose-win. Because I'm winning. I'm running it far. But I'm fumbling. But it goes out of bounds. Damn it. Okay, I can't blame that one on Leonard. That he was just faster than my offensive lineman. So, Manny. Faster. Just fast. Okay, we're gonna put it in Megatron's hands. Megatron and me. You give it to Megatron or you give it to Tater Tots. But those are the only options. You hear me, Matt? I'm blocking. Where are you going, Matt? God damn it, Matt. Matt. No. I put the team on my back. Don't really want to do quick toss, but it's a guarantee. I don't know why I say that. It's a guarantee. It's a guaranteed bonus of yards. Yes! And then some! And then some! Give me that! Put the team on my back. It's almost a guaranteed 10, as long as the blocking somewhat works and I can get past the numbers. Yeah. And I'm so agile. I'm like a puma. But you know, that's another cat. I wouldn't necessarily call myself a lion. Maybe Simba. Maybe I'm just a young lion. Excellent, Leonard. He did fine. He fought in there. It's one of those situations where he could have died, but he stayed in there like a champ. Alright, now we're going to hit a screen. They won't see it coming. Stafford, I swear to God, if you fuck this up, I'm going to kick you in the face. Oh, damn it, I fucked it up. No, I'm breaking tackles. Damn it. They had glue on him. I just gave Stafford negative yards. See what happened was and then And so that happened, and then, yeah. But see, I fixed it. Don't touch me. There we go. Doing great. 10 yards a rush. Hang on to the ball, no fumbles. I fucking hate you, game. You know how to piss me off. You know how to get under my skin. How about a touchdown? Is that okay, game? Because that's what I got! Oh, by the way, this is a London game. For all you London peeps out there, much love. London. You just saw some razzle-dazzle action. And now you're going to watch a razzle-dazzle punt return. I can't fucking speak. I stuttered to say punt return just because I said razzle-dazzle or something. Oh my god. Punt return. Yeah. Dazzle. Go. Damn it. Use your feet, man. You gotta pretend like you're stomping a bunch of spiders and cockroaches. Just stomp. That's how you keep yourself up. If you're ever falling, people, just pretend you're stomping stuff out. You'll pick yourself up eventually. You might hurt your legs every now and then, but as long as you don't fall on your face, I think your face is a little bit more valuable. For a minor injury, of course. If you hurt your legs big time, then there's nothing I can do for you. I'm sorry. Maybe you should have been playing football. Yes, Leonard! Block! Oh! Did anyone get the license on that car that I just crushed my face in? Goodness. Can I see the replay, please? No? Because I would really like to find that person in the future and truck them. Because they popped my face off. Flag, that was... That's holding. The guy's pulling up his pants. Yep, LeBron. LeBron. Fisting. Fisting on LeBron. Good job. Good job, man. Sweet. Sweet move there. Fucking... You don't have to caress and rape people, okay? Just push them. Push them backwards. I'll just speed burst past them. Alright, we got some Megatron moving. Some trickery. Ha ha. Ha ha. Ha. On my head. They keep throwing me on my head, refs. It's my biggest feature. It probably makes me top heavy, but God forbid. Can they just, you know, toss me on my legs so I can keep running? Oh, I'm gone. No holding. Good block, Leonard! Whoop! Ah! He didn't buy it. Good enough, though. Take that ball, Chiefs. You need it. So I'm running circles around you, fools. Beast mode, 20 yards after contact. I don't think so. They'll never touch me. Look at this. Spin. Ah! They'll never touch me past 5 yards, at least. You know, that's what I was talking about. And let's go with, I want to run the screen. Screen past me. We got any good ones? Not too many good ones. Let's go with this one. This one usually works. Just because it takes away almost all the defenders if they're playing man coverage. Does not look like man, though, but we can be hopeful. It's man! Damn it! Good dog! Ah! Damn it! So the one downfall on man coverage. There is going to be a linebacker who just magnetizes to me. And if my three linemen, guess what? They don't block for shit. For nothing. They don't block. I hope it's man again. And I hope there's no linebacker on me. Even though there always is. Oh! It's a zone. Ah! Guys! You three guys that are just going all different directions like you had nothing to do with that play. It's your fault. It's your fault. And now, once again, I gotta put the team on my back so we can get another touchdown so we can take this lead. Before the half. Oh, he did it again! He magnetized to me and made me fumble! Tater Tots, if you tackle him, I will give you Tater Tots. This is why London What'd you do to me? I'm jet lagged. I fumbled twice in one game. Unbelievable. I haven't fumbled yet. I'm pretty sure. And it happens here. It's the, you know, it's these London footballs. These could be rugby balls for all I know. Fuck it. I'll take one to the house. Yeah. Yeah, right back in perfect field position. And this time, I ain't fuck around with no stupid plays. I'm going straight to the Wildcat. Not stupid at all. 20-yard rush? I'll give you 20-yard rush. Ha! Look at this! Look at this! That's what I'm talking about. Get you... don't fumble. I ain't gonna press R1 to cover the ball, whatever the bullshit rules they want to give me. No way, Jose. Let's do a Wildcat pass. I gotta be quick with it. LeBron is my option. Johnson is my... should be my main one, but... we'll see. I threw it too low. I'm not a quarterback, Johnson. Don't get mad at me, alright? Matt Stafford has negative 16 yards. It's not my fault. Chiefs got a pretty good passing defense. They got a pretty good everything defense. It's just... things just fell apart somewhere. He caught it. Touchdown! I just threw a touchdown pass with Razzle Dazzle. What? Somebody call my mama. Mrs. Dazzle. Be proud of her young boy. Razzle Dazzle getting a touchdown pass. Now I just need a touchdown reception and I'll have the trifecta. You know what's happening. That's the only thing that can save me from two fumbles. What the? He just booted that with Air Force. He's an airbender. Get fucking off me! Block! Damn it! What are you jogging lightly for? How about I teabag you right here for everyone? You jerk. He's just like, oh, it's nice being here. It's a beautiful day today. Beautiful day in the neighborhood. Would you be mine? Won't you be my neighbor? Okay. Taking this to the outside again. I didn't get the first down. Oh wait, I might have. Inches, no. Okay, that's fine. Now, we go back to what works. Actually, it hasn't been working too well. No, it only caused one fumble. The other fumble was when I went straight down the middle on the first play. That was because I was so oiled up. Whatever, I'll take the first down. You don't touch me, I'm fine. I won't fumble. Hiya, karate chops. Alright. This is potential touchdown territory. They're closing down the middle. They think I'm going down the middle. They're dumb. They haven't been paying attention this whole game. I almost juked them. Damn it, he kept me inbounds. Well, that's fine. We still have one more timeout. Why, coach? Coach, don't do this to fucking me. Don't do this to fucking me. Bench me and then you cost me. I want to get a receiving touchdown. Good blocks. Excellent blocks. Oh, I got some extra in there. No huddle. Quick toss. Same play. What do you think about, Leonard? What are you looking at? I was concerned for your well-being because you were just standing there looking at the floor. Oh! I want to go out of bounds because I want a receiving one. Dinner now. I couldn't take the guaranteed touchdown, but I'm going to take the receiving one. And I'm relying on freaking Stafford. This is not good. I think the only way to maybe guarantee one is a screen pass. But this is dangerous territory for something like this. Let's do one out of the shotgun. It's not even me. Nope. I'm taking the timeout. If you kick it, you kick it. Whatever. I want in, damn it. We'll do a different one. We'll just do the one we were doing before. All I need is 4 yards. That's all I ask. Give it to me! Get off! Damn it! I fucked it up. I fucked it up, guys. I soiled it. Soiled it. Well, we get the ball. We get another attempt. I want a receiving touchdown. I want it. We don't get the ball. I was wrong. I want a receiving touchdown. I need it. I want the trifecta. It will help overshadow the two fumbles that were not my fault, okay? Some guy in the defense knocked it out of my hands. What a douche. I'm taking this. Dazzle. Oh! No! Get up! Dazzle! Alright. I should have stayed in the end zone. Actually, I know I should have, but what's more entertaining than me acting like a doofus, right? Oh, me not acting like a doofus? Oh, okay. I did not know that. This is dangerous territory for something like this. But, Dazzle. Dazzle. Fly, great. We're going to be even further back. My legs! That man went from my knees, ref. Personal foul. Yeah, fisted. Who is it this time? Oh, LeBron. Again. Great. Good job. Sweet moves, LeBron. You know, guys, if you want to get some more penalties, maybe we'll penalize ourselves way back into the end zone. Ah! Yes. Juked. Ah, not enough juked. I'm still not down. All right. Walk over him. Last week I had 48 rush attempts. I didn't even pay attention to that. Coincidence? I think not. Illuminati confirmed. Another holding. Interesting. Just gonna go backwards anyways. Fuck it. I'll do it for you. Stafford on a hold? No, it wasn't Stafford. Are you kidding me, LeBron? What? If he holds one more time, so help me, I will grab a water bottle right next to me and punch it. I'll do it. Don't touch me, LeBron. You should see he's just trying to rape me. I'm a victim. First down. Sneaky, sneaky. You. I counted all the people that I'm just going to break ankles on, and it was every single one of the Chiefs out there right now. Break it. Your ankle and your ankle and your ankle. That's what I was saying. Oh, this could go. This can go. This can go. Block. Okay, Leonard, just stop for some reason. Should I take it? Should I take it? Should I take it? I'll take it. I'll take it. Because we're going to get another chance, and I'm going to get receiving. Touchdown. I'd rather have the guaranteed points right now. Here we go. Dazzle it. Kick it into the end zone. I dare you. I dare you. I'm taking it. Taking it so damn taken. It's... This ball is so taken, it's... Liam Neeson's in it. Juke. Spin. Juke. Spin. What a combo. Almost 20. Almost to the 20-yard line. But much better field position now. And now we try to get fancy. Maybe I can get a... No. You know what? I can't trust Stafford to throw it to me. Or to throw it at all. Gotta do it. Okay, nope. Abort. They know. Fuck it, I'll take it anyways. Ah. I should have aborted. Oh, I got a gain of one. Gain of one. Positive yards. All right. Sweet. Thanks. All right. Let's try a screen pass that isn't broken and terrible. Let's just try them all. Maybe we'll find one that works. Nope. That one doesn't work at all. Even though I was much more open this time. No. No. Get off my field. 24 is... Oh, fuck. They're punting it anyways. Alright. Let's try again. We're not doing the first one. Let's try this one. I was much more open. but Stafford's got to be more mobile. Okay, I'm open. Good blocking. Damn it. All right, that one's not bad, though. Stafford has negative 15 yards. He is worse than Rashad Jennings is at running the ball. He's a Rashad Jennings equivalent of a quarterback. Let's try this one again. Screen. Beautiful. Blocking. Blocking. Oh, man! God damn it. It's because Eric Berry is too beautiful for me. But he's not here now. Oh! Take it! Get off me! Okay. Alright. Negative 2 yards from that. We're getting positive and we're getting a touchdown with the screen pass, damn it. It's happening. This is the one. Single back. Twin flex. Tight end twin flex. Alright. A little bit more time next time, guys. Stop pulling up your pants and just do some blocking. Pass it! Pass it! God bless America. What were you passing it, man? Pass it sooner. Alright, one more time. And then on fourth, we're going to have to go with the Dazzle Quick Toss. But if he gets sacked here, we're screwed. We're screwed. Oh. Oh my god. Yeah! Okay, good enough. Get off of me! I'm taking you with into the camera crew. That guy was holding his camera awfully weird. Alright. We're getting this receiving touchdown. This should be easy. We got the hard one out of the way. The quarterback pass touchdown was an accident. This time, this one will be no accident. Okay. Sweet. First and goal. They did some of the work for me. All you gotta do is pass it to me. Pass it. Pass it. Yes! Touchdown! That's the trifecta. Get out of my way, lineman. Yeah! That's a freeze frame moment. Big old tomato man didn't like that one at all. Kool-Aid. Those are just overused jokes. My apologies. Whoa, I didn't even get time to... Alright, game's on the line. Audible quickly into onside kick. Game's on the line. If they recover this, we could go into overtime. Oh my god. They recovered it. Guys, do you see my team? Do you see what I'm working with here? They were trying to catch it with their calves. Suck it. We kneel to no man. What we do is we quick toss it and rub it in their stupid faces. That camera angle is really weird. This game is flawless, guys. I'm not fumbling. Yeah, call your timeouts. Call them. Never did I ever doubt that the millions of dollars EA makes goes to their games, obviously. Block! I'm taking it! I'm taking it! Stiff arm! Ah. 7 yards to get one more play. One more playoff. Playoff? Did I say playoffs? Because that's where we're going. Block. Come on. Okay. I lied. Another one more play again. I'm running it that way. Let's add one more rushing touchdown to our list of touchdowns. We have a passing. We have a receiving. And we're gonna... Damn it! Yes! Damn it. Close enough. I'll see you next week for Halloween with Razzle Dazzle and the Motor City Maulers and these linemen who are like, where the hell am I? I have no fucking idea. See you next time.